company started in 1984, and it started with a gift of 3 antique chocolate molds. My mother, who was home at the time, looked at these molds and saw that there was a lot of detail that should have been released in a different way other than chocolate. Once she created a 3-dimensional canvas with these chocolate molds, she poured a liquid plaster-like substance into the molds. It was air-dried, and then she painted it with oil paints. And it was there that she realized that the amount of detail that went into these molds, which were for chocolate, for ice cream, and for candy, barley candy, she decided that it needed to be unlocked and displayed for everyone to see. I am Luke Vaillancourt, the Vice President of Operations here at Vaillancourt Folk Art in Sutton. Our company has been here for 34 years. Next year is 2019, and we celebrate our 35th anniversary. We started here in Sutton in my parents' basement. Over the evolution of time, they've expanded into an 1800s farmhouse, and then to where we are currently today in the Manchog Mills here in Sutton, Massachusetts. We have a 12,000 square foot facility here that really combines our art studio, it combines a retail gallery, and also the museum that we have here featuring all of our Christmas products over the years. Since the founding days, the evolution of the Vaillancourt chalkware has really progressed from a folk art into a fine art. And that's really because of the amount of detail that's put into each piece. All the pieces are hand-painted right here in Massachusetts. We have a collection now of 3,000 antique chocolate candy and ice cream molds, which is the largest personal collection in the States. And the evolution of the chocolate molds, too, is also very interesting because it really is a time capsule of the traditions of Christmas. Our products are sold right here in Sutton, Massachusetts, in our retail gallery here. We also sell around the country to a lot of different stores. We have Bergdorf Goodman's, Neiman Marcus, and a lot of small mom-and-pop shops. In addition, we sell to a lot of museums. We do custom work for museums, such as Colonial Williamsburg down in Virginia. We've done work for the MFA, for the Met, and also we've done work for local organizations like Old Sturbridge Village. In addition to selling to wholesale and retail, we sell a lot online as well at valfa.com. And that is really a way for customers who aren't able to come to the homeland here in Sutton or find us in a retail outlet near them, gives them an opportunity to be able to find all of the pieces that we do each year.